Hello, my dear students. Today I am going to show you an activity about the ferrous sulfate crystals. These ferrous sulfate crystals are, green colored crystals that you can see inside the bottle. Some of the crystals I have taken outside the bottle. Now from this, I am going to add these crystals inside the test tube. You can see here a test tube in which I am going to add these crystals. You can see easily the crystals going inside the test tube. Now I am going to ignite this gas cylinder for me, and I am going to put this test tube with the help of the test tube holder, and then I am going to heat it. Let us see the heating of these crystals well, and then we will put the wet paper on its surface. You can see here I am going to dip this wet paper and then I am going to put it on the surface of it. You can see that on the surface of it, this wet paper turns red due to the color or due to the gas that is coming out from the test tube. You can see that the gas is still coming out, and this gas makes this paper to get red, and this is how we can understand that this gas is what were coming out from the test tube, where the sulfur dioxide gas and sulfur trioxide gas, which are acid gas, which turns the wet litmus paper go red. And here we have the crystals of Fe2O3, which are the crystals of iron 3 oxide, and these crystals, this wet paper, I am going to keep it here on this paper, so there you can see that it has turned red. And these are the crystals, these are the yellowish white crystals of this substance which I have collected from the test tube. You can see them well, and now you can compare these crystals with this. You can see that the green color has turned into yellowish white color. These are the crystals of our Fe2O3, which we have obtained by heating the, which we can compare it with the green crystals, and these are the white crystals. And you have seen that this turn into red color because of the gases that have been produced. You would have seen the gases coming out of the test tube even. Thank you.